Start him off at a walk, pick up a little trot, and then ask him to lope. Good. Good speed. Good. Now find a spot in the STOP.
Here.
There you go. That's fine, yeah. Just to show that you have control and that you can stop when you want to. Now do a turn on the haunches and change direction.
Inside?
Sure. Hold him back a little bit. There you go, because you want him to cross over in the front. Not too bad. You could have held him back a little bit more through the bridle, but that was okay.
Okay.